Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet! Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Wake up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go! Way to go, Chief!
Better luck next time.
Yep. Here they come. Up high. There's another one.
Oh, I had that one.
You got a nice streak going. Jackals in the courtyard!
Heading
over the rooftops.
cargo!
Parting gift for the losers.
It's oh!
Hoo-ah!
Go big green!
Across the street, down low. Don't make me take off my belt.
Good luck.
Concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Hoorah!
Slipspace.
up to the bridge. Pull the raft. Keep swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Don't let them.